Hey guys, how to install an xapk file. So first you'll need to extract it, xapk. You'll need to extract here. So first, install the APK. Then when the app is installed, get the application's name. Copy. Go to Android OBB. Create folder. Paste. Then it's done. So when you saw the application, it will start up. So thanks for watching. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you later. Pow!